stick with City True. I like Search for Ascanto. Still nothing. Let's try you. Say we hold a veto because we don't really know. Nah, fuck it. Let's go with the enchantment. Mardu. Okay. Grease Fang. Fading Hook would be important. This guy. Come on, show me the grease thing. One card in our graveyard. Let's just redo this. Don't want lands. Another Fading Hope. Let's get rid of the Sentinel. Find a castle out in view. Let's get a 1/1. Block. The expressive iteration. If we exile this, we can keep. We can tuck this, but we really want the draw though. So let's put. If we put this in our hand, we can do it later. So let's draw three. Get a land, go. Okay. Ooh, okay. So say we run out now, so no. Okay. Ooh, oh, I thought it was just through Unearth. So though, it's a bit too late for me to run out on Narset. What we can do would be... play this guy. Play Lightning Helix. Take out you. Okay, as long as there's no grease ring next to me. Run out Wandering Emperor because it's post combat.
Anyone who harms my people get a must two, contend two. With me. Keep watch for intruders.
Save another artifact. Oh, he has a portable hole. Oh, nice. Oh, this lets him like shuffle the portable holes around. Interesting. You trade. We have what, 7 cards now, so. We keep this on top. Get another 2/2.
Let your blade do the talking.
Do we bounce the Goblin Engineer? No, let's just go. Oh, we should have ran out Narset. We can't actually save Narset, we just reckon we gotta beat this guy. We bounce you and you. Don't want you. Get some treasure. Get a 1/1 and retreat. Throne of Moss.
We've got the edge this time. Those who cannot perceive, hone your prowess.
Helix and Divine Perch. So we grab Helix for... Because if we do Divine Perch now, we have... We could do Divine Perch, but it doesn't catch Fable. Let's grab Helix. So he can sack Portable Hole to get Secret Stormcaller, but I guess that's fine. Squeeze Fang. Maybe do this. Oh, should we bounce this? Well, let's redo this while we still can.
Until next time, then.
We dig. Fragment reality. Minus.
This was. Meditate and prepare.
Grab another Narsa. Go. Even do here. Let's get the one one. The tree. Oh, we find it. Okay. Divine Perch. Let's go with Narsa, see what we find.
Focused and disciplined. Just the trick for this.
Don't mind crossing to iteration. Hand, library, exile. And library, exile. Go. Let's veto this. Yes, 10 life left. Find a healing so you can finish him. Urine. If we cost urine, we have to. No, don't have to. Interesting. Now we could do something like fragment this guy and then get rid of this two guy with fateful absence. Copy and then fateful absence. Then we shock ourselves with the Yorion. Let's put a stop here.
You are a mighty warrior. Go. I concede.
You know the game went on for long when they hard cast for healing. We can just bounce him and then it's game. Grab a Narset. Play a land.
Keep an open mind.
Fading hoop. Wound hole. GG.